गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू एवरीवन? यस आई नो यू ऑल आर फाइन. मुझे पता है आप सब लोग बहुत अच्छे हो. आप लोग घर पे अच्छे से पढ़ाई भी कर रहे हो, वीडियोस भी सेंड कर रहे हो, पिक्चर्स भी सेंड कर रहे हो मुझे. जो बच्चे नहीं कर रहे हैं प्लीज होमवर्क स्टार्ट कर दीजिए और मैम को पिक्चर क्लिक करके भेजिए. ओके, सो व्हाट विल वी लर्न इन टुडेज क्लास? फर्स्ट वी विल लर्न जनरल क्वेश्चंस. ओके, टेल मी व्हाट इज योर नेम. व्हाट इज योर नेम? ओके, माय नेम इज पल्लवी कुशवा. व्हाट इज योर नेम? आप लोग आप अपना नेम लेंगे. मैम का नेम पल्लवी कुशवा है तो मैम अपना नेम लेंगी. जैसे आपका नेम है माय नेम इज साक्षी, माय नेम इज अंजने, माय नेम इज आर्यन गर्ग, जो भी आपका फुल नेम है आप वो लेंगे. और मैम का नेम है पल्लवी कुशवा तो माय नेम इज पल्लवी कुशवा. ओके, नाउ योर सेकंड क्वेश्चन, इन विच क्लास डू यू स्टडी? आप किस क्लास में पढ़ते हैं? आई स्टडी इन क्लास यूकेजी. नाउ यू आर इन यूकेजी क्लास. आई स्टडी इन क्लास यूकेजी. ओके, नाउ योर सेकंड थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज योर स्कूल नेम? मैम ने आपको एलकेजी में लर्न करवाया था, व्हाट इज योर स्कूल नेम? My school name is Venus Public School. What is your school name? My school name is Venus Public School. Okay? आपको ये questions you have to at least repeat it five times each question at home. Okay? My name is Pallavi Kushwaha. I study in class UKG and my school name is Venus Public School. Okay? Now, in today's class, we will learn. So, in today's class, I will take English subject. So, today's topic is phonic sounds and capital cursive C and D letter. Which letter? C and D. In previous video, ma'am ne aapko A and B sikhaya tha. And now, in today's class, C and D. So, first we start phonic sounds. Let's revise previous राइम्स. मैम आपको पहले की राइम्स रिवाइज करवाएंगी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. बिट्स ऑफ अ पेपर. बिट्स ऑफ अ पेपर, बिट्स ऑफ अ पेपर, लाइंग ऑन द फ्लोर, लाइंग ऑन द फ्लोर, मेक द प्लेस अनटाइडी, मेक द प्लेस अनटाइडी, पिक देम अप, पिक देम अप. ओके, रिपीटेड वंस अगेन. बिट्स ऑफ अ पेपर, बिट्स ऑफ अ पेपर, lying on the floor, lying on the floor, make the place untidy, make the place untidy, pick them up, pick them up. Okay, now your second rhyme is my school. Okay, let's start. Every day hot and cool, every day hot and cool, I daily go to my school, I daily go to my school, I'll study the whole day, I will study the whole day, in between I'll also play, in between I'll also play, I study as much I can, I will study as much I can, and I will be a very big man, and I will be a very big man. Okay, let's revise once again. Every day hot and cool, every day hot and cool, I daily go to my school, I daily go to my school, I'll study the whole day, I study the whole day, in between I also play, in between I also play, I will study as much I can, I will study as much I can, and I will be a very big man, and I will be a very big man. Okay, Anshuman ne mujhe video send ki hai, so don't need to send any video, send only pictures. Okay, aap mujhe apne homework ki pictures send kar sakte hain. Okay, now we will learn phonic sounds. So let's revise previous phonic sounds. A for apple, A for ant, A for axe, A for aeroplane, Sound of A is A. Okay, your next sound is D. B for ball, B for bat, B for bag, B for bus, आपको मैम के साथ रिपीट करना है. C for cat, C for cow, C for car, C for cake, Okay, your next sound is D. D for dog, D for doll, D for Dan, D for duck, Now your new sound is A, B, C, D and E. Okay, I will show now pictures. Okay, first we learn which letter is this? Simple capital E and simple small e. E for egg, E for eye, E for eagle, E for elephant. Sound of E is egg. E for eye, E for eagle, E for elephant. Now your next sound is F. This letter is capital F and next is simple small f. F for fan, F for fish, F for frog and F for fruits. F for fan, F for fish, F for frog, F for fruits. Sound of F is F. Okay. Next one letter is G. Simple capital G and simple small g. G for goat, G for gate, G for grapes and G for giraffe. Sound of G is G. Goat, G. Gate, G. Grapes, G. Giraffe. Sound of G is G. Now your next sound is, and letter is H. This is simple capital H and simple small H. H for hat, H for hand, H for house, H for horse. Okay? The sound of H is ha, hat, ha, hen, ha, house, ha, horse. Sound of H is ha. Now let's revise once again. Sound of E is egg. Eagle, elephant. Sound of F is
fan, fa fish, fa frog, fa fruits. G for ga, goat, ga, gate, ga, grapes, and ga, giraffe. Now next and last sound is H, hat, hand, house, and horse. H, hat, H, hand, H, house, and H, horse. So today we will...
So now again we will revise. Sound of A is A. A. Sound of B is ba, ba. Sound of C is ka, ka. Sound of D is da, da. Sound of E is e, engine. Sound of F is fa, frog. Sound of G is ga, gloves. Sound of H is ha, hat. Okay, you have to revise each sound 5-5 times at home. आपको एक एक sound घर पे 5-5 times repeat करना है, अपने मम्मा पापा को सुनाना है. Okay, now we will learn capital cursive letters C and D. First we will revise A and B letter, then we will learn C and D. Okay, so you have to take 4-line notebook. आप लोग 4-line notebook लेंगे. Okay, so now let's start. This is capital cursive letter A. Which letter? Capital cursive letter A. A for apple, A for ant, A for axe, A for aeroplane, and A for ant. Now next letter is B. B for ball, B for bat, B for bus, and B for ball. Okay? Now your third letter is... So first tell me which letter is this? C. Simple capital C. Simple small c. Small cursive C. Now we will learn capital cursive C. Your capital cursive C is this. C for cat. Now we will learn. Okay, now I will start how to make capital cursive C. Start from the third line. Make a little bit curve. Then come back. Okay, make them practice. C for cat, C for car, C for cup, आप अपने parents की help से इस तरीके से लिख सकते हैं like this, and you have to complete this one page each letter. Okay, again I will show you. C
C for cat. C for car. C for cup. C for cake. C for cow. Okay, like this. Capital cursive. C. Okay, now we will learn fourth letter. D. D for drum. D for drum. Okay, let's start. Start from the top line. Make a little bit curve. D for drum. D for duck. D for Dan. D for duck. Make it a neat and clean way. Okay. The second page is D for drum. With the help of your mother and father, you have to complete it. Capital letter, cursive capital letter C, C for cat, and D, D for drum. Okay? Okay, now let's revise again. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, and D for drum. Now before giving you homework, मैम आपके लिए एक आपकी फेवरेट राइम गाएंगी. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ मी. चम चम चंदा की लगा के बिंदिया, मेरे सपनों में आ जाने दिया. लंबी लंबी रतिया रास्ता देखे अखिया, लंबी लंबी रतिया रास्ता देखे अखिया. अब आई आ आई आ आई निंदिया. ओके, लेट्स डू इट वंस अगेन. चम चम चंदा की लगा के बिंदिया, मेरे सपनों में आ जा निंदिया. लंबी लंबी रतिया रास्ता देखे अखिया, लंबी लंबी रतिया रास्ता देखे अखिया. अब आई आ आई आ आई निंदिया. ओके, मुझे पता है आप लोगों को ये वाली राइम बहुत पसंद है, इसलिए मैंने आपके लिए ये वाली राइम गाई है. ओके, सो नाउ योर टुडेज होमवर्क इज, सो योर फोनिक साउंड्स एंड कैपिटल कर्सिव लेटर इज फिनिश. योर टुडेज होमवर्क इज, यू हैव टू रिपीट ईच साउंड 5-5 टाइम्स एट होम, ए टू एच. And revision of A letter and B. And your today's homework is C for cat and D for drum. You have to repeat this in one page in 4-line notebook. Okay? Thank you. Goodbye. So before giving you homework,